hidden line is properly visible in model space. If I click on layout 1, it is not properly visible in layout 1. To make it properly visible in layout 1, go inside the layout 1, then give the command PS LT scale, then enter, then set the value to 0, enter, then click on model and again click on layout 1. Now it is properly visible in paper space also. That's all. Thanks for watching. We will stop here.